Hello everybody, it's Jedi Mob Slayer here for another Jedi Creations video. Yay! So, yep. So, what am I gonna do today? I have no idea. Well, I built this, and this is the new Jedi Creations world. I thought it'd be better on a flat world, except that I can't go down. So today, guys, if you still watch me, which probably no one does because I haven't made a video in like 2 years, please leave comments about what you want me to make. So, I'm gonna make a bumblebee. No, I'm not. See, it's 1.12 now. So I already know what I first want to make. But I'll try. It's a concrete machine that my dad made. Concrete maker. Watch this. My ear has been a bit messed up recently. It's been very drained up. So if you start to hear me breathing hard, it's just because I'm trying to make it not feel uncomfortable. I think this is how he did it. Oh, wait! No, water, bad water. I need signs to make sure the water doesn't do this anymore. Done. There we go. So now you drop it in. Wait, this should have worked. Maybe this is how you do it. Yeah, so now you just build it up as high as you want it to go. Actually, wait, that's not right. There we go. So, in case I wanted to make like something out of concrete, you build it up. And then to get down, what my dad did was built it like this, built like a little pool. Yeah, this is a thing that my dad built recently. You just jump in the water to get down. I missed, of course, but it's fine. Then you just mine the concrete. Oh, no, I bug a hole. The back of the machine. There you go. So to make a concrete maker. Next I'm going to make, since that took basically no time at all, a trampoline, and this would be difficult. I built one in the last episode, sort of, at the beginning. It was difficult. Stop giving me achievements. This would be difficult. I know people have done it, but I just don't know how. It seems very hard. Someone do it like. That is like the staircase to the top. And then it's like a space above. Because it has to be redstone. I don't know. I'm not going to do this. It's starting to dawn the night. One sec. There we go. Got it. So what shall I make? An elephant. Yeah, an elephant. I'm kidding. What makes up the cool, but I just don't know what. What makes up the cool? Star Wars. Like, I'll make some X-Wings. Now, it won't be like very big, it'll be like big enough to hold a human, I guess. I don't know how I'm gonna do it really. I've only made like an actual X-Wing a couple of times, but at least I have like a picture of an X-Wing in my bedroom, so be able to figure it out. It's about like this. No, white colour. Grey should do. Actually, I won't be able to fit a human being. But I'll try and make maybe a fleet of X-Wings. It looks more like an A-Wing. Anything. Then there's that gap back bit. This is too long. There we go. That looks better. No, wait, that was too short. That's better. Yeah. And now I need... Actually, does that look better? That looks the best. So now I need to make the back bit. Kind of goes like that. Ugh, this is difficult. That looks okay. Actually, if I make that back bit, there we go. Now the wings. The wings would be easier. If I use like slabs. These slabs don't want to cooperate. This is too long. Let me start this again. X-Wing wings. okay, I guess. Maybe one longbow. There we go. Yeah, that's better. Okay. I hate this radical method that I do to these rides. Using slabs is not a good idea. They're okay underneath. There we go. Why does that not look symmetrical? It is symmetrical, right? It's very symmetrical. Wait, aren't the one with that wings like less landed? Moosex wings? Like that? Sort of, they're like one less landed. That actually looks good. That's way better. Doesn't it? There, yeah, that looks more like an X-wing. It still doesn't really look like an X-wing. It still doesn't really look symmetrical, but it's okay, neutrally. Yeah, that looks like an X-Wing. I have to put the guns on, which will be... It seems a bit fits, though. Maybe the new locks might be able to work. An indoor world. Kinda looks okay, I guess. Oh, Boris might. I don't think so though, because it's a slab. It looks horrible. I don't think I have enough for a fleet, because this is taking longer than I thought it would. What if I do that? Does that look like an X-Wing? Less, so I'm gonna go to that. That'll have to do. Doesn't look the most like an X-Wing gun, but it'll have to do. Wait, the end of an X-Wing gun is the wing, so that looks okay. If it connected to the middle one instead, it's 29 again. So if I do it like that, no wait, not like that, like that, no, that's good enough, that's good enough for me. No, that looks horrible. What will I do for the guns? That doesn't look too bad. That literally doesn't look too bad. That? Yeah, that looks way better. That looks like an X-Wing, but now I just have to did it out maybe once more to add the engines. Now I have to add that weird back bit. Oh no, that's Monster Egg. I want Monster Egg, I want normal. Where is it? There it is. For the back bit. Final idea. That's okay. I like it better just like this, though. So. Maybe jut it out one. No. The back of a shulker box. To me, won't look too bad if I can just get it faced the right way. Nope. Have to do it like this. Maybe a white one. That looks good, guys. Maybe. Maybe like that. That looks good on its own. Now I need the engines, which will be kind of difficult. I need like a block that's bigger, somehow. Chiseled quartz would look good if it was more greyish, but it'll look good enough for now. I noticed something about X-Wing engines. The top ones are longer than the bottoms. Just barely, like that much. No, if I use a chisel, no, because that would make it too hard to see. I'll just make it the same length, but a little bit longer. I think a beacon would look good if it didn't go as far. Maybe an orange charcoal box. X-Wing engine's pink. Like magenta. Oh, I thought aren't they? Like a light magenta though. Is there anything in Minecraft that's like very light magenta? Is it terracotta? Yeah, like this color. Is that what they are? Yeah, that's what they are. Y wings are the other color. That still does not look good. So magenta glass will have to do. Though it's a bit too dark. No, actually, it looks perfect. That's the A1X ring. How long has this took? Taken. Long enough. Oh no. I'm gonna have to do something to make it while I'm actually inside it. I have to use a piston. And then I'll be done. Say goodbye to you from inside. My little X-wing. No, wait, too low. I need a level. But I have to do one on this side. That's my X-wing. Oh, I forgot the droid. Wait. Forgot the droid. There's so many pistons too, because it's complicated making a droid. Oddly enough, I need a crafting table. Because you can't craft dyed stuff. You can get dyed stuff. So I need... What color should the droid be? Yellow. Because that's my favorite color. No. Dark green. Now I need a helmet and snow. Yep, a helmet and snow. That's how you make a droid in my mind. That's how I've figured out how to do it. Okay.
Ugh.
Let's do it once more. I put the green on before. Forgot. Maybe a little bit idle. Like that, some like that. That'll be good, right? And then I'll promise you I'll be done. It makes it darker for some reason. Oh, it's because it's normal gray. Need light gray. Oh, yeah. That's a good cuddle. This is taking so long, guys. I really want to get this done. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that. Broken it. Broken the machine. As you can see. It's just that I kind of get... kind of... clumsy. Building. Best. Making sure. Doing the right thing. There we go. There's your void. So, guys, this is the real end. And I don't know if the music has stopped musicking, but it probably has. So, goodbye, guys. It's been Jedi Mob Slow. Have a nice day.